رايك خلقك الحمد لله ما حد بياخذ منك رزقك هدي وارتاح ثابر واطمح من حقك بس بلاش العين لا 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 ما تسوى الدنيا مضيق خلقك الحمد لله ما حد بياخذ منك رزقك هدي وارتاح ثابر واطمح من حقك بس بلاش
It was billed as the launch of a new brand in hotel luxury. With unique partnership of a world-renowned food franchise from the subcontinent and a first in South Africa, all on one site. The Palm Continental, a home away from home, ideal for the business executive. Sedate lighting at the pool to ease your tension. The latest in gym equipment. And ideal for Muslim couples catering for both husbands and wives. The large spacious rooms with double beds, luxury and a 4-star grading makes this the venue you want to stay at. The Palm Continental, situated in Crown Mines in the heart of Johannesburg's Muslim area. It also complements other Muslim businesses. It has easy access to the highway and are perfectly positioned to go either to the airport or north of the city to the business district. With the voluminous great interiors of the hotel, great walls, a firm emblazoned sign, this 4-star luxury unit has really regenerated the area of Crown Mines, giving prominence to yet another part of the Golden City. Assalamu alaikum. We're here at the launch of the Palm Continental Hotel in Crown Mines, Johannesburg. Also situated on the grounds of the hotel is the world-renowned restaurant Lal Kila, a first in South Africa. The marquee was elegantly furnished with large white sofas, glass tables laden with fruit, and exotic melon and frozen pineapple flavored pina colada were on offer.
Assalamu alaikum, a very good evening, and welcome to our honorable guests, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Altaf Sheikh, and I'm the general manager of the Palm Continental Hotel, Johannesburg. Through hardship, fun, sweat, tears, and fellow teamwork, Palm Continental Hotel Johannesburg was born.
On behalf of the High Commissioner, Mr. Najmus Saqib, whom I am representing today, unfortunately he couldn't make it because he is out of the country. I thank the management of Palm Continental, Mr. Imran, for the honor and congratulate the team for such a marvelous hotel. In the end, I wish the management of Lal Kila and Palm Continental Hotel success, and I am looking forward to many more fine dining experiences in this restaurant, and maybe someday I will come over here and stay in the hotel also. Thank you very much.
My name is Imran Haddad, and as you know, I am one of the directors of Palm Continental Hotel. Today's ceremony marks the culmination of hard work, great ideas, and most of all, a dream which two people saw together and made it happen. We pride ourselves that we have accomplished this in record time of 10 months, transforming this property into work of art. The result is in front of you. It is an exclusive hotel which is both in form and function ready to serve our guests. This is the commencement of an ascending journey to serve the tourism industry and grow to new heights never seen before.
I would like to thank Almighty Allah who has always showered His countless blessings upon us. Today is a very memorable day for us and the whole team of Lal Kila. before two weeks, when my GM, Mr. Azhar Shafi, he called me and he said that the mission is, this is impossible mission. And I told him that mission impossible is to be possible. And Alhamdulillah, Mr. Imran and his whole team and whole team of Lal Qila from Pakistan, Mr. Azhar and Mr. Oways and all of us. This is all teamwork and it happened today. And Alhamdulillah, now today is the opening.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the community showcase here on ITV Networks. And today we are privileged to be hosting two brothers from the Palm Continental Hotel. If you have been driving around in the Johannesburg Road, especially on Main Reef Road, you would have seen the big billboard Palm Continental Hotel. And today, inshallah, in studio we have Brother Imran Qasim, who is one of the directors of the Palm Continental Hotel, and Brother Altaf Sheikh, who is the general manager of the Palm Continental Hotel. We say JazakAllah for joining us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi.
Imran, firstly the question would be, a person who has been in a development or development industry before, what has made the shift for you going into the hospitality industry?
From development industry to hospitality. You see, we had quite a successful run on our development, on a residential and a commercial. So from there we say, let's take up to the another stage. And that was the hospitality business, which has had a big potential in the business in the future as well. And we seen the potential in that, so we said, let's look at the hospitality. And as you've seen, we have successfully achieved what we have achieved in our previous development, so same way we have achieved in this hospitality business, in the bringing up the Palm Continental Hotel, which is the most exclusive hotel for that place, and it's got the most variety of everything in under one roof.
Talking about the name, Altaf, the Palm Continental Hotel, Imran telling us about the exclusiveness of this hotel. Many people would then ask about the where the hotel is situated.
I think going back to the name itself, you know, the palm trees with the whole concept, I think it's a lot of Dubai inspired. It's been brought there. We've got basically, you know, numerous facilities. But going back to its position, and I think it is strategically placed. You're close to a lot of amenities. You're close to you've got like entertainment. You've got the theme park. You've got Gold Reef City around the corner. You've got the soccer stadium, which is just a stone throw distance. On the opposite direction, you have basically your hospital, your hospitals, your like Mill Park Hospital in the area. You've got more towards the city center, you've got all your big corporate giants. So I think we're actually strategically placed, and also, you know, in our Muslim area at the same time.
On the doorstep of Mayfair itself and Crown Mines itself and Amalgam also. So business and leisure at the same time.
It's a combination of both. That's why I say it's Dubai inspired. It's for your corporate travel as well as your leisure market.
Okay. Looking at the hotel, Imran, before Altaf will take us what's inside the hotel itself, we believe it's a 4-star rated hotel, has about 70 rooms itself.
Yes, it's a 4-star rated hotel. It's been rated for 4-star at the moment, and and obviously it's got all the facilities. In fact, we have been told to rate it for 5-star. Mm. Alhamdulillah. With after whoever seen the place, because whoever walked in, Alhamdulillah, so far everybody has been amazed and appreciated the space, the place, the facilities are there. The house, you said, Altaf will give you all detail of the facilities, how they are. So it's, Alhamdulillah, it's there.
Looking at the facilities, Altaf, then Imran telling us it should be a 5-star hotel. Will people expect, or will they find 5-star facilities?
Absolutely,
there?
Absolutely. When you enter the hotel, upon entering it, it's a very contemporary styled reception area, very elegant setting. And immediately to your left, you've got the 70 immaculate bedrooms that we have, all comprising of 4 different room types. One of our unique selling features also is our standard room. That's the first room type. It's got a king-size bed in it, which is not common to the hotel industry. And we thought we'll give our clients, you know, a little bit more value for their money and a decent sleep. So you've got a luxury room, which has got a king-size bed. Then your second room type is your family room, which has got 2 separate double beds in them. with a bath and a shower. The third room type is your executive suite, which is also got a king size bed and a bit more, you know, added touches. Is the room is slightly bigger. You've got a bath, there's a sleeper couch and those facilities. And then, of course, there's a deluxe suite, which is your two-roomed suite, which has got a separate main bedroom and then as well as your lounge area with a sleeper couch type of thing. Then getting into the hotel reception itself, into the lobby area, we have a lounge. We've got a boardroom facilities. There is a sauna, jacuzzi, spa. The sauna and the jacuzzi is both separate for male and female. We've got an indoor heated pool with also a kiddie splash pool, which is also very, very, you know, for your family visitors, for your leisure market. So we cater for that. Added to that is your business center on the inside and a travel desk that can cater for all your transport shuttle requirements type of thing. Then heading out of the building, we've got a coffee shop, which is called the Palm Coffee Shop. It's about 150-seater. Delicious cakes and that type of thing. Right next to the venue is, or the coffee shop is a wedding hall, which we call the convention center, which is basically a 550-seater building. Can host your big corporate events, weddings, you know, company launches. Sky's the limit, basically. And then, of course, save the best for last.
Yeah.
The most world-renowned, most exclusive, most elegant is the Lal Kila restaurant that's outside, which is about a 250-seater on the inside, with added seating on the outside, which is basically one of the best restaurants, we feel.
Inshallah, we'll come back with regards to the Lal Kila a bit later on the show. Yeah. But looking at the hotel itself, so people could come get married there and spend their honeymoon there with all the amenities that are there.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And then also, is then the all the amenities that are available inside the Palm Continental Hotel available to one and all, or is it only available to the residents of the hotel itself?
You see, the hotel is basically opened to all. We have the gym facilities there as well, which I think I might have missed out. We have a state-of-the-art exclusive gym, which is also opened up to the public. You can have an exclusive membership there. Then we have day visits where you can utilize all our facilities. But obviously for the hotel residents, that's absolutely for free for all of them.
Okay. When people go out, generally in South Africa, unfortunately, security has to be made mention of. The security aspects of Palm Continental Hotel then?
Okay, it's a 24-hour armed response. It's manned security. We have got access control, VIP bodyguards, VIP guards. Obviously, our security guards are of the highest caliber. Coupled with that, we have electric fencing, which is based on an alarm system type of thing. So I think our guests can feel very, very comfortable. I mean, they
fully camera secured.
Yeah,
we've got a special control room downstairs, which is 24/7, is being monitored by the special guards. We made sure to have what the maximum possible security, because today that is your one of the main thing that you need, a good security.
People want to feel safe where they are.
Definitely.
So, alhamdulillah, we got good security, we got good parking facilities also. So, you know, you can come park and, you know, it's safe. Inshallah. So it's.
When we come back after the break, inshallah, we'll be talking about this exclusive restaurant that is opening first time here in South Africa, Lal Kila. Stay tuned. We'll be back after this.
I will congratulate Mr. Imran, both Imran, I mean Sahdad and his whole family on this day. And I will tell you something about Lal Kila. We started, this was a dream which came true in 1998. Our first restaurant we opened in 1998 in Karachi. And after that successful restaurant, we made to have branches all over the world. All over the world. And all my nephews, few are here, Mr. Shakir and Mr. Abed and Mr. Umar, they all have shared this as a teamwork, and they made this franchise a model. In now we have 5 franchises, and this is the 6th franchise we are opening in South Africa. And inshallah, as we'll have open more restaurants in South Africa, maybe in a year or two. Inshallah, definitely. And thank you very much.
بقايا صمتكم وجروحنا من تحتكم ألغام انطلقت الدنيا ارتحلنا عاليات لسنا الذين على الحياة نطام نرقى جموعا كل يوم للسماء حتى يقال عن الجنام أخواتهم ودفاعهم هل ترتجى يا شامنا الأصنام لذنا بمن يختارنا ويحبنا الله لا الأقوام والحكام لا ترقبي أخواتهم ودفاعهم ترتجى يا شامنا الأصنام لذنا بمن يختارنا ويحبنا الله لا الأقوام والحكام
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and welcome back. Before the break, we promised to talk about the Lal Qila exclusive restaurant that is opening the first time here in South Africa. And to take us more again through this is Brother Altaf and Brother Imran, inshallah. Looking at the restaurant itself, an exclusive restaurant, first time the franchise here in South Africa being at the Palm Continental Hotel. Take us through what is Lal Qila all about then.
Okay, Lal Qila is a franchise that originated abroad in Pakistan, because of its success, have then grown tremendously into Karachi, Hyderabad, Lahore, and into Dubai. And now, first time ever, we brought that concept into into South Africa, in Johannesburg. It is the most exclusive. It's very, very well known. It's well renowned. And it's a themed restaurant that's fit for your kings and your queens. So you would be treated with royalty when you come there. I think the most amazing thing we can comfortably say is the restaurant comprised of two things, is the ambiance and the food, and secondly with the service. I mean, we've got over 60 to 70 variety of different dishes, which is prepared basically right in front of you. We call it the live cooking demonstration. So it's done in front of you as you are there. And of course, our very highly skilled and professional waiters will take care of all your requirements. So it is basically one of the, we feel, the best restaurants around.
But all the food on offer, we'll have to hit the gym after that.
and a good membership fee, we can sort that out.
Looking at the hotel itself, Imran, then, why did you bring Lal Qila to the Palm Continental Hotel? What made you choose this franchise?
You said to bring Lal Qila, to choose particularly Lal Qila to bring in. Now, one, obviously, the special thing we've seen, the Lal Qila is running the main branch. It started 18 years ago. So, I mean, they in experience, successfully experienced for last 18 years into the same industry. And wherever they are, like you said, in Pakistan or in Dubai or the opening in Jeddah now, they cater for the international community. And as for the hotel requirement, we needed something which is good, which is exclusive, and which can anticipate the international community, which we can go for it, you know. So we said one of the main reasons for choose Lal Qila, that it's good for the whole international community, and we looked at that way. So
just to pick up also what he's saying, you know, it's traditional Indo-Pakistan cuisine, and it's also it's got Indian, Chinese, and the kiddies can have a regular burger or and pizzas if they want to. So we literally cater for every market.
So you're looking at the dishes more Asian-orientated from China to India to Pakistan.
Yes, and to the Western as well. Like we got, it's like as you said, it's 60 items. From the salad to the dessert to grill to the curries to your biryani or, you name it, most of the time you'll find it there, inshallah.
Many of the viewers will want the interview to end now so they can go and visit the restaurant.
Yes.
Looking at the hotel itself, is it a walk-in facility, or do the viewers have to book in advance? How do they go about it?
Well, the hotel is generally open to the public. You're more than welcome to walk in. There will be management, there will be staff that will take you through. You can do your booking. But I think it is also advisable to do book online, or you can call and make a booking to the hotel. Obviously, if you know the hotel's either fully booked, or you can sort of stop the waiting process, so to say. We can bring you in first in. But yeah, you can visit our website as well. There's always the email address is monitored by myself and the likes of Mr. Kesem. We would make sure that the responses for the viewers will be replied to.
Finally, Imran, let's look at the vision of the Palm Continental Hotel. What is your vision for this hotel?
You see, the vision to bring the exclusivity which caters for all. That is the main vision, and I think we are succeeding on this, and we have succeeded on this all from our side. Now let's see what is the reply comes from it. But we have made sure which is the most exclusive, which can cater and which can accommodate all the community, all of them. So that's
Altaf, lastly, any comments on the hotel itself? Any advice to the viewers out there who want to come into contact with Palm Continental Hotel? You can give us your details also, inshallah.
Well, look, me as a general manager, I come with a wealth of experience, and I just want to reassure our guests that they will be in good hands. Guest service is my ultimate at the end of it, so they will be well looked after.
Altaf has got about 18 years experience into the hotel industry in South Africa.
You can contact the hotel on the telephone number 087-805-7256. Or you can visit our website on www.palmcontinentalhotel.com. All your emails, all our further sort of updates would be on our website. So for opening specials, you're more than welcome to go online and review those.
Imran Kesem, one of the directors of the Palm Continental Hotel on Main Reef Road in Johannesburg, and Brother Altaf Sheikh, general manager of the Palm Continental Hotel. We say Jazakallah for joining us here on our community showcase and taking us through, and the viewers through, and whetting our appetites with regards to the Palm Continental Hotel. We wish you and your development project all the best for the future, inshallah.
Jazakallah.
That was Brother Imran Kesem, one of the directors of the Palm Continental Hotel, and Brother Altaf Sheikh, general manager of the Palm Continental Hotel. You are watching the Community Showcase here on ITV. We say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Welcome to Johannesburg, Palm Continental. This 4-star gem will blow you away. Sharia compliant. Ideal for the business executive. A night to remember is a night when you do not forget the fireworks. And a show of note it was.
ضيق خلقك الحمد لله ما حد بياخذ منك رزقك هدي وارتاح ثابر واطمح من حقك بس بلاش العين لا 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 ما تسوى الدنيا ضيق خلقك الحمد لله ما حد بياخذ منك رزقك هدي وارتاح ثابر واطمح من حقك بس بلاش